Hey guys, in this video we're going to be playing The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. I decided to pick this back up again, especially since I just recently heard that there's going to be a new DLC being released for it. I've always been a Binding of Isaac fan across a bunch of different systems. I probably have a combined maybe 500 hours into it. I know not as much as a lot of people, but I've always been a big fan of the series. In this video, I did not think that this would be a winning run. The first few floors did not go my way, but I somehow managed to do a complete 180 and destroy this run. This video does not have commentary all the way through, but I promise you the video is entertaining nonetheless. A lot of things happen, a lot of failures, but in the end I managed to win and beat the Dark Room for the first time with this current save file of mine. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm putting my heart and soul into these videos, and I just simply love posting them. Definitely be on the lookout for more Binding of Isaac episodes. Sorry for keeping you guys as long as I did, I'll let you guys enjoy the video.
It all depends on what we get out of the treasure room. I hate the spiders in this game. It's so terrible. They're not as bad as the skeletons though.
infested. Bombs are key. speed he met Temesis. Puberty. Puberty. Joker. pretty fly.
infested. Okay.